Sorry, lady. You're getting robbed.
That ain't good.
Great! Police!
Check out this.
I'll be fucked.
at that. You gotta love rural America.
Yeah, put him up!
Oh, it's you.
What are you idiots up to, huh?
Мы здесь защищаем честь Америки. Это предназначено судьбою. Гордая страна, которая может совершить геноцид и назвать это волею Божьей.
Fella can't speak two words of English, but he knows this is the best country. Jesus! Hey. Hey, what's that? Illegals ruining the place. Come on. Come on, let's go! Let's go! Get in!
Rachen.
You still got that stun gun? Good man. Always prepared.
Oh, the Depth Soul Troll for 500 bucks. You two are completely loco. If you'll forgive my use of Spanish, you do know what that means, right?
You spout all this hippie nonsense, but I know you're a patriot, Trevor. I can just tell by looking at you. We had our eye on this fella for a while. Illegal farming, bartering of goods, deep into a shadow economy. Okay, get me in close so I can incapacitate him humanely. Hey, Civil Border Patrol, keep your hands where I can see them. This is a citizen's arrest.
Not you lunatics again. You could have killed me.
Get in a vehicle now, sir.
Двигай, двигай.
Good work, boys. Now head for the cement factory. We got reports of more illegals working over there.
Where are you taking me? This is a kidnapping.
This is time for you to go home to Mexico, sir.
What are you talking about? This is my home. I have my papers right here.
Oh, yeah? Well, let me see that.
Oops. Из рук выскочили.
You won't get away with this. I report you.
You want to report me?
Are you sure this old man's a threat to American freedom?
Sure as I've ever been about anything.
Jesus, you're a real fuckwit.
on the bike. Step on it, Trevor. Well, now that's an admission of guilt if I ever saw one. Probably cartel members or child molesters. Oh, look at them. Where's the moral code, huh? Half the country's on spring break while the other half's murdering each other for cocaine.
How do people like you still assist?
Что за черт?
Один нелегал на земле!
Civil Border Patrol, run and I'll put you down again. You understand me?
Ты арестован за преступление против демократии. Okay, you...
Yeah, yeah, underlay, underlay. Come on, move. In the vehicle now. I said move or I will zap you again.
I'm getting in, okay?
Crazy assholes.
What?
Go, car, go.
Двигай, или я тебя заставлю двигаться!
Well, good work, everyone. Thanks for the help, Trevor. You're a fine patriot. We'll take it from here.
So I just get left here?
We made Uncle proud today.
Thank you. I'm lost. Can you give me a ride home, please?
Sure thing. I love hitchhikers.
Finally, a nice man. Thank you. I live out at Catfish View, Mount Gordo, by the lighthouse. It's very icy. Am I glad you came along? I was out hiking and got lost. I've been trying to flag down a car for over an hour.
Why didn't you just call someone to come pick you up?
I couldn't get a signal on my cell. And I don't really have anyone to call, not since Mama passed. She was very hard on me, but how I loved her. I have her hair in my backpack.
Okay, what?
The days get long out at that house all alone. I don't get many visitors anymore. Gardner used to come on Fridays till he got real sick and fell off that cliff. Folk, well, you know how they like to talk, but now, it's just me, living on soup. Soup I make from old soup. Soup after soup after soup. I have to get out of there sometimes and clear my head. Those damn birds, always singing, no matter how many times I poison them. Bird soup. Soup with bird. Birds with soup. Every night I think I found peace, but then morning comes and with it another fresh hell. I come up here to escape them and they're still singing, taunting me! No, the house hasn't been the same since Mama passed. Most days, I just work on my project so I can be rich and have all the gentleman callers I want, like a real lady sipping on tea on a porch. You know, I love working with rubber, burning it, tasting it. You've got shoes. You've got feet, am I right? Hello? Clothy cloth ears, are you listening? You've got shoes, you've got feet, am I right?
I'm not gonna say you're wrong.
But what about shoes that look like feet?
Oh, you mean toe shoes?
Yes, shoes that look like feet, that's what I just said. Shoes that look like feet. Shoes that look like feet. Feet that have shoes on them that are feet.
Because, you know, you can buy those already.
No, you... This is it. Thank you. Here's my number. Will you call me sometime? I get so lonely out here all by myself. I love you.
Empire, close to, the El Gordo Lighthouse. Citizens reporting a vehicle explosion close to, the El Gordo Lighthouse.
Hey, boo, what's happening?
Hi, Franklin. I'm calling to tell you I'm getting married.
Shit, I knew that.
I mean, like, tomorrow.
Oh, shit, okay.
You know, you will find someone, Franklin. But before that, you gotta grow up. I mean, seriously. You didn't want to hang out with Lamar because he was too crazy. But, well, do you really think you moved on from craziness?
Look, thanks for the lecture, all right? But listen, I'm happy for you, honestly. I am, man. Man, I'll see you around, all right?
Take care of yourself.
Get off that ride, homie.
No way.
Thank you.
Take a shot.
Hey, Gabe!
Hey, there he is!
Mr. Conservative!
Man, what the fuck are we doing here? Nothing. Okay, a little something that's gonna help me get some tail from those Midwestern ladies that I get to meet online. Let's pretend for a second that you're not so much of a pussy, and vamos, as my cleaning lady would say. Just to be clear, I'm not racist. I meant that ironically. I have a black friend, and I didn't even really notice that you were black, or whatever your people call it.
Hey, get the fuck out of here!
All right, let's go.
Let's roll!
Let's roll where?
Catch you on the flip side, buddy! Yo, you see that? Half the airport's on the Dominator's payroll today. Better bond fast with that beauty, cause you two are going tandem.
I didn't bring my idiot translator. What the fuck are you talking about?
You're driving that hunk of metal and gasoline out of a cargo plane!
I'm doing fucking what? Man, I must be crazier than you are!
Yeah! We got liftoff! As soon as we hit a suitably stupid altitude, we'll kamikaze this shit into next week. Am I right? Come on, high five!
Hell no, man! Shit, I don't want you to be the last person I touch!
Okay, air five then. Parachute? Check. ATV? Check. Big pair of balls? Check! Okay! This is happening!
Come on! Let's fucking do this! Wrangle these bad boys! Oh, yeah! Come on! Oh! Let's do some barrel rolls, man!
Oh, shit!
Is this not the biggest hard-on ever?
Hey, man, I had to ditch the fucking bike! That shit was way too intense!
Man's fuller at the back than the front, eh? Well, check me out! Oh, come on! That's female, dude! Boobies!
Yeah, I can see you being a real hit with the ladies, homie!
Dude, you have no idea! You should see me online! Like flies on a turd, bro!
Man, you said it, not me!
Feel that? Lightning bolt! Zap! You're alive! You know how it feels!
Man, I know how it feels to ride an ATV out of a damn airplane. Man, how much that shit cost you per second?
It's relative, bro. How long did it take me to earn the bills? Listen, you go out walking amongst the drones. I'll be on top of the Maze Bank building with the higher beings. Dominator out!
Can I have some
Just
money?
Just stay calm, pal. I'm crap. Word of God.
Jack!